driving in the 75 area. Pull over. There's nowhere you really need to be right now that's worth getting.
Driving along the Tampa Bay coastline at about
2:30 in the afternoon,
near flooding conditions. As you can see, the surf going up over top of the wall.
Going up the Tampa Bay Bridge.
The road is completely flooded.
Not flooded.